Here at Us on the Xbox, we strive to produce the best videos for the well-being of our viewers. Unfortunately, the quality of the sound of the video was not to the extent and satisfaction for our peace of mind, and it sounded like a big fat piece of shit. So we have now hired the best dubbers in the business. So enjoy video, the video, please.
Yeah, you're right, Mum. Yeah, I'm just currently in the shops at the moment. Oh, a pack of 6-inch hot dogs going straight in my basket. Yeah. Oh no.
Dun dun dun.
Hey guys, it's Austin Exiles here. Okay, we're finally doing the Carolina Reaper. The nerves are very high at the moment. Cause yeah, we've tried some skin. Alec tried this much, he had a bad reaction. We tried this much the same, had a bad reaction. Mitch tried the same, he was sick. Yeah, now we're gonna have a full one. Oh, this is just crazy, right? Okay, this is taking some to do. Hopefully the video doesn't stop working. Okay.
Right, let me check the camera. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be checking the camera the whole way through.
Right, okay, so now we're all gonna pick our chilies.
Shotgun pass.
Oh, shotgun second. Oh, mate. Last time I had a small one, and that was even worse.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
Fuck. I don't know.
This is the king of phantom, really.
Do it tomorrow. Then I'll be able
to. I tried.
Alex, being a bit cautious, what he's doing.
This is scary.
I'm getting my milk ready.
This is very scary. Oh, and Brad is here, by the way.
Oh, Brad is here. He's just really, really ill. I just thought I'd say that. He's basically being a pussy. Yeah. What? All I heard was, I'm a pussy, I'm a pussy.
Yes.
Oh, I'm so glad I bought so much milk.
Did you not bring any milk?
No, I'm not drinking milk.
Why?
Because it's my challenge. Challenge of Ryan Jones, don't drink any milk.
King of Banterbury.
Okay.
Mine.
Oh, no.
What?
What's that, Alec?
I think we should just eat it in night, like, not go all.
Well, yeah.
No, I don't know.
Oh, look at Alec.
The banner brings through, right?
Oh my god, that hurts so bad.
I feel like the king of banner brings right now.
Right, are we ready?
Yeah, this is kind of.
Because I'm not.
Oh, my nerves. Oh, my nerves.
We need to do it. You do it. You're doing the whole thing. You're doing
it. Have you done it, Alec?
I've done like a whole lot of it. That's about it.
That's not nice.
No.
Oh fuck.
What's it feel like?
Death. No, this is.
Oh, I seriously can't find any more of that.
You didn't eat any.
Oh. Yeah. Well, you did have a bit, to be fair.
I'm not even doing it.
Yeah, well,
I'll not that bad. Well, I'm not that bad, actually. I'm alright now.
I can't do it anymore. My mouth is on fire.
Did you swallow it?
I can't talk. My tongue is numb. We all got Uber. We got a 4-way chat. And we just...
Did you eat it?
I mean, I got 3 bits of it.
I'm going to be sick because I'm... Oh, my day.
I'm actually kind of disappointed.
You
I haven't been sick. Yeah, but I feel fine now. I haven't been sick or anything.
Right. Out of 10, how painful is it, guys?
Out of 10.
Alec, you haven't done it. Is it so bad you can't talk?
Yeah.
Right, out of 10, how floppy are your ears?
10. Is it still cold in?
Tongue is numb!
I think I might do another one, like... I haven't got any.
Right, Alec has just,
desperate
enough. Oh no, yeah, Alec just got drill in his eye. I'm trying to talk.
Yeah, in a minute, we are going to go get some more milk. And...
What the hell is Alec doing? I'm just falling over in the background.
We're gonna get some more milk and we're gonna do. Mitch is gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. We're gonna do some more. And we're gonna try and save as much milk as we can. So, yeah. Be back in 2.
Mitchell, you've had yours, and you've threw up or something. Alec, Alec had like a little bit of a chili and then put it in his eyeball. Because he's smart.
Oh, seriously, you got that? Oh, seriously.
Alec, look at me.
Second chili.
We've got Brad to do it now.
Yeah, yeah. Brad's in it. I feel like absolute. I feel like a bogey.
Put on.
Okay. Right. So we're gonna eat now. If I'm ready. Are you ready?
Banterbury.
Are you guys ready?
King of Banterbury.
You guys ready?
Yeah, I'm fine. We're not ready. We're the King of Banterburys. Yeah.
What joke is this? It just sounds really. It's like an inside joke. Stop that.
Three, two, one.
Oh no, which one was it?
Oh,
this is bad.
Did you do it?
No. I'm waiting for you to do it.
Three, two, one.
Oh, I've got it in.
Shit.
Oh.
Have you all done it? You both done it? Okay. Three, two, one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Are you a Mel? Because we asked you if you wanted to do it and you said no. Correct. I just swallowed that.
Shit.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Please get me a new bowl.
Make sure you
get in there.
Alec? I'm not getting you a new bowl. Use the same bowl.
You're right?
You're right, Josh.
Hello. Oh,
What's wrong?
I don't know.
You're welcome.
I didn't help.
You just cough it up. I didn't hear it. I didn't hear it this time. I took this one really well.
Josh, I did not think that would happen to you.
What happened?
It just got like stuck in his throat.
I nearly died.
It seems like I told Josh I'm taking it well.
I've suddenly got it well.
Yeah, for me as well.
Yeah.
Something to say to you, and we can use Alec as an example.
What's that?
It's all well and good saying if you pussy out, you're a milk.
There's a fine line.
But you do it.
There's a fine line between bravery and jealousy. And we all have a fear of the unknown.
Wait, what? No, there's a fine line, between bravery and stupidity.
Oh, that's it.
Oh,
there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. But we're all afraid of the unknown.
We're all afraid of the unknown. But all those people hated on Brad last video.
Good on you.
Alec is a prime example of the people who said that. Did you think it was going to be sweet or something?
I didn't really know what to expect.
Did you think it was going to be a walk in the park?
I seriously didn't know what to expect.
Oh my god.
They taste really good as well, don't they?
Honestly, I don't actually think they taste that bad. It's just
coming out. Just do it.
Do it. Is there a ticket for you, man? So bad.
That's a man.
You swallow.
It's bad.
It's okay. Spit it.
Oh my god! It looks like you're actually having a seizure. It looks like you're having a heart attack or something.
Seizure later.
Martin.
I tell you what, that one wasn't that bad.
Okay, down.
What?
Wait, who's is this? Who's is this?
Mine.
What?
Hey, where's my right. Where's what? My respect? Yeah.
Two, one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Don't spill it out. Because you're not feeling the truth.
Don't spill it out. Don't spill it out.
Try as hard as you can. Swallow it down my milk.
Oh, I'm not swallowing it. There's no point.
It's only a little one.
Not even enough.
I still got most of it in my mouth, by the way. No, I take it back. It's like.
Okay, so that was Carl Maripa. Wasn't that bad? Well, I found a 4 to 10. Apart from like when I first got it, I could kind of go. Alec, how'd you find it? he didn't.
Right, so like, share, subscribe, all that stuff.
And tell us what to do next. Because everyone says.
Maybe M berries on Christmas.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Right.
But I'll put my mate.